country is on the south bank of the river Tungabhadra. The Tungabhadra River is a river in India that starts and flows through the state of Karnataka during most of its course. In the epic Ramayana, the Tungabhadra River was known by the name of Pampa. Welcome to Virupaksha Temple. The Virupaksha or Pampapati Temple is the most sacred living temple of Hampi. The entire temple complex is within a long rectangular enclosure divided into two large courts with imposing towered gateways. The inner eastern smaller entrance, Gopura, and painted pillared Rangamandapa were built by Krishna Devaraya in 10th AD on the occasion of his coronation. It is regarded that Lord Shiva is endowed with five faces here. You will find a mammoth named Lakshmi inside the temple who will give you his blessings. A lot of wedding happens in this temple, especially in the month of December. And girls, you should see the photography inside the marriage hall. Your skin will be totally brightened up a lot. Old paintings will be found in Virupaksha Temple marriage hall. Kadalekalu means Bengal grams in Kannada. Kadalekalu Ganesha is one of the largest statue of Lord Ganesha that exists in the southern part of India, which made up of stone. Welcome to Krishna Temple. This temple was built by the ruler Krishna Devaraya of the Vijayanagara period in the year 1513 AD. He erected this temple in honor of winning the battle and subsequent annexure of Utkala or the eastern region of Udayagiri, currently known as Orissa. This is the largest statue in Hampi and depicts Lord Narasimha, that is half man and half lion, in a terrifying or angry form. This monolithic structure has the Lord sitting cross-legged position on the coil of giant seven-headed snake Adhishesha. Badavi Linga Temple is a wonderful temple in Hampi dedicated to Lord Shiva. Here, Shiva is worshipped in the form of Linga in this temple. Welcome to the Underground Temple. This temple is dedicated to Prasanna Virupaksha, an avatar of Lord Shiva.
This is Underground Shiva Temple. Underground. So we came
This temple is located a few meters below the ground level. The sanctum of the temple remains submerged under stagnant water throughout the year. People think it's holy water.
Welcome to Janana Ground.
Lotus Mahal is an important secular structure at Hampi, also known as Chitrangi Mahal. It's a very good example of Indo-Islamic style of architecture. It's a two-storied structure built in rubble masonry and finely plastered. A small guarded entrance on the eastern enclosure wall of the Janana enclosure leads to the area of Elephant Stable. 11 chambers are built side by side in north-south orientation in an area of 85 × 10 meters. The central chamber has a square passage above it with two flights of steps leading to the roof of the structure. Was the place where the king of Vijayanagara Empire lived and ruled from. This area was secured by double walls. It had three entrances, two on the northern side and one on the western side. The royal enclosure is spread over 59,000 square meters. It is believed that the complex once housed as many as 43 buildings, all for the use of the royal family. Pyramidal structured Mahanavami Dibba was vital to the Dasera celebrations observed during the Vijayanagara Empire. The main attraction of the high platform is its decorative carvings of elephants, horses, soldiers, and stately processions. The steep tank is an elaborate tank which was used for ceremonial purposes of the royal household. The decorative structure has an area of 22 square meters and a depth of 7 meters. It is a 5-tier tank and each tier comprises of a few steps. The tank now stores rainwater. Vijayanagara time, drinks were served in this stone plates like buffet.
Raja Krishnadevaraya and
arrive here.
Share and subscribe.